Pop star Michael Jackson will now be known as Michael. That's right, the eccentric musician has embraced Islam as of the latest. Now, Jackson, once a devout Jehovah's Witness, converted to Islam at a friend's mansion in Los Angeles. The conversion was officiated by an imam from the local mosque along with the singer's friends. The 50-year-old singer, who rejected an alternative name, Mustafa, over Michael, was joined in celebrations by British singer Cat Stevens, now known as Yusuf Islam, after famously converting to Islam. The change to Jackson, change came as Jackson prepares to give evidence on Monday in a $4.7 million lawsuit brought by Prince Abdullah Al-Khalif of Bahrain for failing to honor a recording contract.